Well, we finally got a sunny day here. The sky is beautiful. It's been kind of cloudy ever since we've been here. So this puts a new light on things. We're going to go to the Museum of Modern Art today. Plus, there's a couple other museums in that area that we're going to check out. Plus, there's about 15 churches on our list. I don't know how many of those we're going to get to see. Very busy
James led to his martyrdom.
Here it was. The Dodge was the ruler. The Dodge is buried right here in the church. And you're not allowed to walk on him either. Very strange, this going across bones, isn't it? This church is from the 1100s. Then it was rebuilt later on. These are 18th century paintings. want a nice arc. There's 15 churches spread around the city. And it gives you a journey through 1,000 years of faith, art, and history. So this is the first church we visited. This little chapel off to the side. There's beautiful artwork in there. These are all original paintings. 1700s. Yeah, I mean, that brochure is right. These churches are museums in themselves. Right. It hasn't moved around. The work hasn't moved at all. That's probably why a lot is such a good condition. These are from the late 1600s, early 1700s. Exhibition, Bees Without Borders. This is from Murano, where we were yesterday. Making glasswork inspired by the bees. Well, we're in the museum, but no photos allowed. Pain's in the butt. No photo. Staircase with spears. This is the Oriental exhibition. Saddles and stirrups, swords.
Look on here, this is a stirrup. This is like the inside of the stirrup. In my
These are the early guns. Spears. Swords. Oops. Just had lunch. Nice museum. Now we're off to another one. Museum of Natural History.
We like a museum of natural history.
Yes. We
like a museum of contemporary art.
Yes. Somebody's got a tennis court.
Oh, that's the hotel.
Oh, the hotel.
Yeah.
Nobody's going to be here.
Maybe on Saturday.
All of these museums are in these big impressive buildings. They found a skeleton in the deserts in Africa. It was pretty much intact. So they put it in plaster and shipped it back to Europe and they put it together here. Giant croc. Here's a fossil of a horseshoe crab. They're exactly the way they are today. I guess they found their little niche, no more evolution for them. There's some dinosaur tracks. Dinosaur tracks. These are from Texas, by the way. Arizona, Texas. It's from New Mexico. What's that? Dinosaur bones. Look how heavy those things were. Gotta get a scale here. Dinosaurs have petered out, the mammals are starting to come in. Fish haven't changed much. Saber-toothed tiger. The size of those teeth. Humanoids. These are early humanoids. Ones that died out. Look at this guy. Damn. Writing on the wall. Here's Homo erectus. Here's Neanderthal. And Homo sapien. Cro-Magnon. There's a bear. Look at those teeth. Damn. These museums are in all these old palaces. They're just all over the place, these palaces. So they turn them into museums and galleries and other public buildings. This is all about man in Africa. Spears and bows. For hunting birds. Spears are wicked. Sure, they use these in tribal warfare too. So they want to see. Look at the size of this croc over here. Giuseppe Reality Trophy Room. Boy, he's got a lot of trophies. He had a lot of trophies. Thank you. Take another. I know, I saw that. Thank you. production, you don't want to run into anything that's going each. You want to run into something you can eat. Diversity of the sea. First you're hopping, now you're slithering. You come to a lock. You what? Slither over the lock. Oh, now you're running. Now you're running. Jumped over those rocks. Look at the size of this crab. God. That's
big.
Look at that crab legs. God. Here's when you're walking, see? This is walking. This is us.
Is us?
Yeah, when I'm walking here.
I'm walking here.
I'm walking. That's what you don't want to see when you're underwater. All this stuff swimming on top of you. flying creatures, bats. Wow, this is a flying fox. Historic bat. Big teeth. Flying squirrel, flying fish. How birds fly. Plants, photosynthesis. The fly. Fly eyes. The sucker mouth. Teeth made for chewing up grasses, molars. Vulture, the decomposition garbage collectors, flies, legs, maggots, deep beetles. Vulture. Yikes. What's this thing? Oh, this is those biting flies. Ones that cut you. Look at the teeth on those guys. I'm just gonna. They got an aquarium that reproduces part of a reef-like rock formation that's in the Gulf of the Gulf off of Venice. The Adriatic Sea, all those little dots are these rock formations. And they each have a habitat reproduced in the aquarium. This whale is truly gigantic. Going to get a sunset today. That boat's going to Murano. I'm getting to know all the boats there. Interesting. If you look at these in the video, look how they look.
They make shapes.
Yeah. They make shapes. These are weights hanging down. You can see the weights. That makes a shape. These are Thai artists. But the shape is constant as you walk around. Yeah, it did. Right, well, you could put up different artworks and put the art speak up. This is really neat. If I look right down the line, they're all hanging weights, just like that one. And then, bump. And then you, they're hung right in the line perfectly. In my life. Yeah, there it is. straight line. That's very cool. Okay. Okay, we hit.
The biennial is quite a thing.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, can you imagine how small the rooms must be? They would be.
Yeah, they have space to walk a little bit.
Yeah. A classical shot. There's a moon out too. You just barely make it.
Hey.